Hey, my YouTube fans, I got a new doll today. Well, she is brand new, but not really brand new to the bratz doll market. She's not one of those something. She's I actually got her off eBay from like 2003. And so, basically, I already have her two times, but I figured I just want to get some more dolls in the box, actually. And then her box is in good shape. It's not in that bad shape, but I'm not going to open her up either. Actually, let me back this thing up. Actually, what doll it is, you guys remember the bratz candies? Well, I have Yasmin again, new in the package. I already have her, but see, her box is not about the good shape. Look at the one side, but anyways, on the side it has, of course, Yasmin on the side. This doll, when I first got it, like, years ago, like, when it first came out, it's, like, one of the first, like, I think, like, the 10th doll I've got, maybe not. But not have them in the box. They're just gonna stay in the box. Actually, I'm gonna try fixing up her side today, tonight, and it only took 2 days to get here. And on the back it reads, "It's candy for your eyes. Colorful, crazy, and absolutely gorgeous. Check out in the most delicious fashions and ever, and celebrate the sweeter side of high style. Well, style." Pack in a punky sour punch. So I guess she's supposed to be like a punky sour punch. And she comes with her card and her purse and her shoes and her brush. But I already have her, but I actually lost like all her clothes to her. But I have a new one, but not gonna be opened. So yeah. And I gonna make another video of all the dolls I still have in the package. Which is like five or six, including her. So, leave me a comment in my comment section, thinking what you, if you have, like, her or any of the other iCandy girls. And I'm also looking for iCandy Phoebe and, like, Chloe doll, like, new in the package, too. Probably wouldn't work. But, have any iCandy dolls you don't want, but not Yasmin, though, I'm willing to take them, since I already have three Yasmin. Just let me know, because I'll be willing to take the two dolls off your hands. Especially the new in the box. All right. Thank you.